on the snow. Couples holding hands.
Morning, good morning, good morning. Today is the 21st of December. I'm making some waffles here on low heat and butter. And then I'm going to make some cream of wheat cereal because my son Christopher says, Mom, I want cream of wheat with toast. So I got the milk there. Got the water boiling. And I like to do my waffles in this, on the pan with butter. They get soft, they toast. And everything. I like to put them in the toaster because they just come out harder. They soften up here really good. These are blueberry waffles. And that's what I'm doing. And then here's the coffee going. It is 6:08, but I've been up since 4 in the morning. I believe it was 3:38. But then I couldn't sleep no more. I'm already used to getting up that early. So that's what I'm doing, guys. I take my husband to work. Hopefully my truck's ready tomorrow in the name of Jesus. Well, I'm gonna make the oatmeal and I'll be back. Okay, here's my oatmeal. I put in butter, cinnamon, and 3 little packs of sweet and low. And here's my waffles. And I put some of this milk in there too. This is my favorite milk for oatmeal. There's no lumps, no nothing. I like this milk. So I'm gonna get my breakfast going. All right, so I made a quick little gravy here. I added, it's a delicious, I added water, butter, this to darken the color, soy sauce. If you want it dark, add some of this. Then I added a pack of onion mix. Then I just added a little bit of this, just to give it some flavor. Yeah. I'm letting it get thick. I'm gonna throw in that turkey that's in there. And then I'll probably just make them a box of stuffing. That way they can have it for lunch. That way I get rid of it and everything. Is it recording?
Yes.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna throw this leftover turkey that I had in here for lunch. Then I'm just making some veggies on the side and they can have that for lunch. That way I don't have to have this turkey in the refrigerator. Is gonna be delicious and they're gonna like it. Actually looks good. I'm gonna have some of this for lunch when I get back. I'm gonna run and take my dad's, not my dad. My dad's probably thinking of me or talking about me. I'm gonna go take,
if your ear beeps, it's talking about you.
Yeah, I'm gonna go take those to my dad. I'm not gonna take nothing to for my husband. I'm saying when I get back from taking him lunch, I am going to have some of this for my lunch. This is just shredded. I'm just making sure there's not a bone here or anything. Because the last time there was a little bone. See? It's for the kids for lunch. And it's not going to waste. Turkey, turkey, turkey. Turkey, turkey, turkey. Plus, this tastes delicious. There's like bones here. I'm not even gonna bother to do that one. Whoops. There's like a bone here. I'm gonna put it over here. So I'm gonna clean this top of the stove right now when I'm done with this. I have the fire really low. All right, guys, let me get this done and I'll talk to you later. The turkey's cold. Well, looky here, looky here. Look at how delicious it turned out. I'm gonna make them some veggies on the side. Okay, so I found some carrots and some frozen broccoli. So I put a little bit of water there so they can make like a steam. Steam for a little bit. They're not gonna be super soft, but they're gonna be good. For lunch. There it is, guys. My son's gonna have this for breakfast. It's brunch, actually, because it's past 10. I can't wait to come home and have some.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
Oh, yeah, yeah. night I took a walk in the snow. Couples holding hands.